Okay. Thank you. We think.
I get used to it, but that's for sure.
Yeah, but do you like it? Doing good.
15 miles.
Yeah. I didn't think you'd go this far the first time. See, you found your directional no problem.
Yeah, I had to look down twice to find it.
Well, you'll get used to it. You'll get so you can do this without even looking.
But I can't really see out from these.
Can't adjust them so you can see? If you couldn't see me, I went like this cup time, is trying to get you to go over a little bit, let the car by.
Yeah, I couldn't.
That's why when I let the car by, I hugged the line.
Yeah, as soon as I could see it on my side, I tried to get over more. But of course, then I got nervous.
You're doing all right. You know, this is a good road though for you. I'm up down practice on it.
Yeah.
Not a lot of traffic. Get some little hills, some little curves. So you happy you bought it?
Yeah.
You'll ride it a lot?
I don't know.
Not too much.
Try everything else.
But I couldn't find your insurance card for that.
Huh?
I couldn't find where you put your insurance card for it.
I don't know. I gave them to you.
I got one for this.
Huh?
I got one for this.
No, I gave it to you.
I pulled up. Found your registration the other day on the table. Stretch where you get used to it. Look at that. In the meantime, we'll just run behind you at 20 miles an hour.
Huh?
In the meantime, I'll just run behind you at 20 miles an hour.
You did what, 20 couple times?
Huh?
You did 20 couple times?
You're keeping 20 pretty good. Because one time you got about 25 going down a hill and you said break it.
I'd let go of this, I didn't break. I let go of that thinking it coast, and all of a sudden it automatically broke. Like, put the brakes on.
Oh, I don't know why this time.
I don't know. But I don't get no play really.
I don't need any more. I fixed that today. I got it right fine tuned, so I do this without it revving up. I haven't found out how far I am. See, now my wrist before it's like, so I'd have to crank, try to hold it and move my hand. It sucked.
Well, they should get back before it does rain.
Yeah, it might rain. Basically, it's going to get cold soon. It's going to start to cool off here pretty quick, anyway.